On stage out here, finally, when we finally got back to do it, our very good friends who we've played with in different shapes and forms over the years, all our exes live in Texas. And especially to have the Hoodoo Gurus playing with us tonight, it was just... some of you will know when we played in Melbourne and we sort of made the announcement because we lost our dear brother Bonesy Hillman, who we remember with, lots of affection without getting too emotional, but he said play on, and play on we did, and Adam Ventura came to join him, take his place and play bass wonderfully this year. We've lost Leah Flanagan, who was singing with Liz Stringer and doing great things. Unfortunately, she's gone down with the dreaded C, so she's stuck in Darwin. But luckily, the local girl, the one Victorian that we have on stage, Liz Stringer, is with us here tonight. Pretty good record that Liz has made as well. And there's lots of fantastic young Australian talent that's actually been knocked around a bit by COVID as well, of course. But we seem to be at the end of the queue there, the Australian music and cultural industry. We won't go on about it tonight. We've got many, many songs to play.
And the land is sold.